Assalamualaikum. Today we will make aloo vadi. It's one of the famous Kokni recipe. You can serve it as a snacks or as a side dish along with roti bread. It's made with colocasia leaf. It is a unique leaf. It has so many names. Someone's called taro leaf, arbi leaf, aloo leaf. Aloo tera vadi, it's a very healthy and nutritious dish. You definitely cook it. Everybody will like it. First, we'll make its mixture batter. For that, soak tamarind in 1/4 cup water for half an hour. Instead of tamarind, you can use dry mango, ambusti. Now, take one bowl, put 1 cup grated coconut, add 1/4 cup herb garlic cloves. Now, we will add some dry spices. 2 tablespoon coriander powder, 2 teaspoon cumin powder, 1 teaspoon big fennel powder, 3 teaspoon red chili powder. If you want more spicy, you can add some more red chili. But it's perfect. Add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder. Now add 1.5 cup roughly chopped onions. I had used here 2 big chopped onion. Mix all ingredients nicely with spoon. Grind this mixture by adding some water and make a thick paste. Okay, take mixer jar, put some water and mixture and grind it to make a fine paste. Like this, make a fine paste of it. Now remove it outside in a bowl. Total 1 cup water I had used to grind it. Now take a big vessel or bowl, put this grinded paste to it and add 2 cups fresh chopped coriander leaves. Now mix it once. Now take tamarind, which we have soaked for half an hour, and remove like this its pulp and then discard its seeds. We want thick pulp, okay? Now mix it once nicely. Now add 2.5 cup chickpeas flour. I had used here 250 gram chickpeas flour. Now mix it well, so all flour it should dissolve in it. Now add 2.5 teaspoon salt to it. Mix it nicely. At this moment you check the salt. If you require more, you can add more, but it's perfect. Mixture batter is ready now. Cover and keep it in the refrigerator. Whenever you want, remove and make vadi. This one is the taro leaf. Someone says aloo vadi patta, stem colocasia, arbi ka patta, patra, patrodi. It has so many names. Wash it and take it. Its seams are dark brown in color. Now with the help of knife, you remove the brown color part of the leaf like this. Like this only, remove all steams from the leaf and keep ready. Now take one big plate, turn it and keep plate like this. Keep leaf like this. Then we will put another leaf to its opposite direction, opposite side like this. Then we will fold from both sides like this. And then lastly, we will fold to roll it like this. Okay, now remove batter mixture from fridge and mix it once nicely. Now I will show you how to make it. Okay, take leaf like this and keep it on the plate. Now put some batter mixture on it and spread it evenly on whole leaf with your hands like this. Cover nicely mixture batter on whole leaf. Use batter as much you require. Now we will put another leaf to the opposite direction on the leaf which first I have told you. Again coat it with batter mixture like this. Spread it nicely. Now we will fold from both sides like this. Take small leaf and fold it like this. Okay, don't fold whole. Now roll it as well as put batter mixture also in between rolling. Okay, roll it nicely like this. Now spread it from outside also, mixture batter, and fill its corner also. Aloo vadi we have rolled it Now keep this in a plate. Make all aloo vadis like this only and keep it aside. I will show you the second method also. Take leaf like this. I had used a small leaf. Spread mixture batter on whole leaf. Then keep another leaf on it. Again spread mixture batter nicely evenly on whole leaf and roll it like this. Fold it and again fill its corner. Spread it from outside also. It's ready now. Okay, total I had make here 5 aloo vadi ready. Okay, our aloo vadis are ready now. Keep it aside. We will steam it. Okay, preheat steamer. I had used here tandoor steamer, sacha. You can use any steamer. Put water at the base. Keep gas on high flame. On this upside we keep steamer stand like this. Remove steamer stand outside and brush it with some oil on it. Grease it with some oil. Now we will keep cotton cloth on it like this. Keep all aloo vadi roll on this cotton cloth and sprinkle some oil from the brush on it. Don't put more, just sprinkle drops like this so it will not stick to each other. Now keep this steamer stand in steamer and cover it with the cloth like this. Now cover the lid of steamer and cook it on medium flame for 30 to 40 minutes. After 30 to 40 minutes later, close flame. After some time, open lid and check it. It depends on your gas flame how much time it require, 30 or 40 minutes. Now remove it in a plate and remove it slowly from cloth also. Very nicely they are steamed. Now let it completely cool down at room temperature for 1 hour. After it get cooled down, we will make it pieces. Take it in a plate and cut it with a knife like this. Steamed aloo vadi is ready now. We will fry it now. See how so many layers are there. You can store it in a refrigerator for 15 days. Whenever you require, just remove it and shallow fry or deep fry it and serve it. We will do shallow fry, okay? So preheat frying pan, add 2 tablespoons oil and put one by one all vadis in frying pan. Keep gas on medium flame. We are doing shallow fry, okay? So after 2 to 3 minutes later, turn it and fry till it gets crispy and light golden brown in color. Close flame. Serve it as a snacks or just wrap it in roti and serve it as a main dish also. To watch my videos first, click on the bell icon. If you like my recipes, please click on the like button and share it with your family and friends. And please do subscribe my channel. Thank you.
Delicious.